everybody. What's going on? It's what's the tea. What's going on, everybody? Hey, everyone. So, yes. Today, awesome day for a show. Today's show is entitled Faith. So, if you are a dreamer who wants to achieve faith, these are, this is kind of a show for you. And some things I kind of, you know, picked up. So, gonna get into it. By the way, that's 5,000. Awesome. Alright. Now, oh yes, and that's why I want to show. Lights, camera, action, baby. Lights, camera, action. Lights, camera, action. And we're clear. Okay, so why is faith so important? And another thing about that, I've actually kind of made it my own little word for faith. You may be a fad. You may be fad at your image. Fad at my image. Even though it starts with an I, and you know, we're cheating. Play it like Scrabble. Play it like that. So, works out that way, which I know exactly what I'm talking about. And you're fabulous. And you're at your own image, and you have your own image, and it draws people to you. But so, the reason why it's so important to some people, and maybe just to be nice, to some people, they were just born to be in front of the lights and in front of the cameras and to be like somebody important. And to be a figure of a stature that people can, you know, respect and can easily be drawn to a floor. And, you know, those people, like, normally, whenever they go somewhere, they're, like, people that work floors that, like, come in, and everybody's like, oh, like, hey, you know, those people. And then another thing is, why does it change people? And, the reason why I believe it changes people is because you have to think. You're getting money. You're getting connections with people that you've never met a day in your life, but now they're about to be on you like white on rice. Because when you're famous, you know a lot of people, and you have a public face. You appeal to a public. So, you're going to change because you're going to be around different environments. Some people aren't the same when they get famous. I'm not going to be that way. I just can't see myself going that way and being, you know, fake. I mean, yeah, I do some different things with my acting, but as far as anything else, yeah, I don't have to worry about me. What makes you want to be famous? Well, when you think about that, just the overall thought of your name being on a billboard or your picture in a magazine or, you know, something that says, hey, I'm doing something with my life, or I'm really doing it big. I'm doing something that, you know, most are, you know, afraid of, and a lot of people can respect and admire that. So, you want to be famous, baby, don't be ashamed of it, go for it. That's why this show has to go for it. How do you become a famous person? Basically, having the it crowd, being the it person in the crowd, your personality has to sparkle. Like, if you're out there and, like, got a group of friends, and you're the one that outshines, it's a possibility that it could happen. You have to know the right connections, know the right moves, know what you want to go after, and then just really go for it. Another thing is it a hustle? And in a sense, life is a hustle. Life is very much a hustle. In any job industry, it'll definitely be a hustle because it's gonna be a hustle to get to the top, or a hustle to keep your job, or you got a few tardies, you have call-ins, or if you are a straight A person up in there, and then next thing you know, here comes somebody else who's doing it big, just like you doing, but they ain't even need deadlines, they just quick learners. Those are other people. And then, why is it a game of cats and dogs and right or wrong and whatnot? Because it has double aspects to it. Like, it could be, definitely, it could be family, friends, people that you've known for quite some time and have had a very great relationship with. It could definitely change because money and popularity definitely changes a lot of people and puts them in a different zone to the rest of people. It does kind of change people, you know? But it's bound to do it anyway because they knew what they were setting themselves up to. I'm not going to say no names, but, you know, y'all know who y'all are. Y'all know who y'all are. The image that they must have definitely is the it factor. Definitely the it factor. We must be gotta think about it. And if it's not that, it's always people who are distant. Some people are distant. It just depends on your whole mindset, your whole point of view of that, and what field you want to go into. Like, if you want to be a musician, or if you want to be an actor, if you want to be a dancer, if you want to be just a news anchor, you know, something like that. Your name's going to be known, if not in your neighborhood, around the world. So, it'll be out there. Well, I have to ask myself that question. Why is it such a bad thing to others? Because it also can break up great friendships. Like I just said, it can also break up great friendships, great family members. It could probably distance people. Excuse me. It could probably distance people from certain people because of that, and then not only that, with the image that you have, you can't hang with certain people, and with that, you're limited to what it is. So yes, it is possible, you know. But quick landing note: it's basically the it factor for fame. That I have the it factor. But I'll love to see you guys tweet the show. I saw a few tweets on Twitter the other day, and it was pretty cool. But anyway, so I'm talking about what's the tea. So it's pow. What's the tea? Pow. What's the tea? Research me on YouTube. The Spirit Soul Star. All together, baby. All together. The Spirit Soul Star. New coverable. Twitter. Facebook. Spirit Soul Star. Okay. Tweet the show. Pound what's the tea on Twitter. Okay. Have a fabulous day.